Walker, thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's hard to get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I gotsta. I'm thinking about you, I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations, I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing, the way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you're taking a little time for yourself. Still in a moment or two to unwind between the hectic sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong. Family been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing the beautiful poems. Session 32, bring me the tears. Be getting choked up when I hear it. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive. More than I already was, but never mind that, I'm back. I'm sending you this little audio hug, and hopes that you smile, forgetting the stress that piles from all the above. The more that we hurt, the harder we love. As soon as it's gone, we gotta re-up. It's just like a drug, if people knew half of the pressure, they know that it's hard to be her. I'm sending you SZA and Ari, my love. Y'all holding us down, y'all holding the crowns. You ever need something from me, don't hesitate, please. Just hit me and I'll be around, I'm gone.